Citizen Amendment Bill 2016, which was passed by Lok Sabha. I today return Padma Shri Award to the Government of India. As an Indian living in a democratic country, our voice, voice of the Northeast, should be given a proper place. 2006, when this award was given to me, was presented to me by the then respectable President of India. But today, when this particular bill was passed by Lok Sabha, it gives tremendous pain to me.